Today, we're putting a new Hyundai through its paces to be tested by our baboons.
The i30 is a family car, which means that children and adults put it through its paces on a daily basis. We wanted to take it one step further and let some real cheeky monkeys loose on the car.
Yeah, this is a first, and I think we'll see when we get out there some very strange looks on their faces when they're actually going to be allowed to venture inside and try out all the new gadgetry.
I'm a little bit nervous because I don't know what to expect.
Normally it's windscreen wipers, number plates are pulled off, mirrors, door trims, washer jets. They use the number plates like skateboards, pull them off and then run down the road with them under their front feet.
We make our own steel, so it's very high strength. So if a monkey does start jumping on top of it, we know it will support its weight.
They will rip and pull and twist everything possible and the worst possible abuse. Think about it, and even worse. Better go and have a look all around and see how these humans, it's what they sit in and what they fiddle with and the gadgets. Yeah, generally have a good look around and get it sussed out. It's apart from being totally filthy, generally speaking, it's cleanable, it stood up really well.